Things are back to normal on the north side of Texas A&M's campus following a gas leak that led to the evacuation of five buildings in that area. Good evening, I'm Zach Summers.
And I'm Tashara Parker. Atmos Energy discovered the natural gas leak around 11:30 this morning during a routine check at Texas A&M's Central Utility Plant. The evacuation lasted around 3 hours and closed down six streets in the area to all vehicle and pedestrian traffic. Around 2:30, the gas leak was isolated.